Do I talk
in
New
York? You can talk, darling.
Hey, everybody, welcome back to Sugar.
Not like that. Try it again, down the octave. You can do it.
Hey, everybody, welcome back to Two Gay Mats. It's Matt Steele.
And it's Matt Palmer.
And I'm too excited. I can't talk. I can't handle this. I'm going insane.
I know. I've been living with a crazy person for the past
2 weeks. 2 weeks. Yeah. Since I've just been working on this. But this is just the culmination of just years and years and years because, okay, if you guys don't listen to our podcast, or if you weren't following us 4 years ago, back in 2016, I was doing a crowdfunding campaign for a movie I was working on called Devos. Mm. It is a teen comedy about bitchy boys and their high school musical. Yes. It's the greatest movie you will ever see.
Okay. a big pitch, but sure.
And I showed all of you during that crowdfunding campaign a concept trailer. So that was sort of like a fake trailer that we helped to use to promote the crowdfunding campaign. Well, we raised all that money. The past 4 years have gone by. I've made a movie.
Yes.
It's coming out.
Yes.
Now. It's out now.
Oh my God.
Yeah. So the movie is out now. Oh, I can't talk anymore.
I mean, Matt Steele has put his heart and soul and life into this film for the past 9 years.
9 years. That's longer than some of these people have been alive.
I mean,
who are watching.
And so I just am so excited for you all to see it. We saw it at the Chinese Theater.
Yes.
And that was what? That had to be last year, right?
Yes, that was last year. That was a screening for, you know, friends and the cast and crew and everything.
Yes, and it's so funny, so wonderful. You're gonna love every moment. Matt Steele, as much as I give him shit, is such a star on that big screen. You're going to love it. Make sure to go to your on-demand streamer.
Yes.
You buy it, rent it from iTunes.
Yes.
And everywhere else it's available. I'm sure there'll be links in the description. I have not seen the full-length trailer.
You have not seen the full-length trailer. There is a teaser trailer out, but that's just a teaser.
Which I love.
This is a 2.5-minute trailer where there's talking and there's joy and there's laughter and there's fighting.
All right.
So you are about to see the official full trailer for Devos the movie.
How do you feel?
I'm about to die. The trailer is produced by me.
Oh!
Starring me.
Oh!
Written by me.
Oh!
And featuring original music by...
Oh! Am I in the trailer?
Yes, you are.
Oh, I didn't know that! Oh my goodness!
Mr. Matt Palmer himself, songwriter extraordinaire, has written an original song for the movie Devos called... What is it called?
It's called Up to Par.
Up to Par!
It will be available everywhere on August 7th. So you get a couple weeks to digest the movie in full and get excited. But if you're a patron, I might throw it up there today.
Okay, so you might as well become a patron.
Yes, patreon.com/2kmats.
Yes, so you will hear the song in the trailer and in the movie when, of course, you buy it.
Yes.
But you'll be able to listen to it on Spotify and buy the actual song on iTunes and everything August 7th.
Yes, it's all true.
So let's just get to this trailer, guys.
Oh my God.
Let's dive into the cinematic event of the millennium.
Okay.
Here he is, boys. Here he is, world. Here's Rico!
A high school musical.
Never do it like that.
Sounds lame, though.
Wow, look at all of those production companies involved.
The of St. James School. You might say that each and every one of us is a star on the rise in our high school musical. Trying to find a moment to shine without stepping on each other's toes.
Oh,
right, of course he's Italian.
I
mean, Mitchell is just... The breakout.
Ricky read it himself. Quick, someone grab my autograph book.
He's never been a Travis boy.
Oh, Travis. Oh, casting.
I know.
Nicole Sullivan.
Right now.
I can't think of a more perfect role for you your senior year.
I'm not afraid of being upstaged.
Why is anyone ever upstaged?
My spring is open, so I figure, why not?
Wow.
Listen to the music, though.
I'm sorry, what?
I know that Josh Kelly has a lot of...
Oh, so we're using the sand!
Yes!
Baseball!
Yes!
Mother, I'm real proud of you. Found your spirit, being on the play team, you're excited to go back to school.
Jake Busey. Big name.
Big names.
Not if it has, I love that scene.
Josh Stahl, where's your script?
Oh, I've got the lines.
I'm right. You still have natural skill, you know. Josh is going to snatch that little orphan Annie wig right off your head.
It's creepy. You boys are so invested in your school activities.
It's a school play. Nobody's dying.
My boy.
Now's the time to be brave. Now's the time to be mad.
I love how it's almost a thriller. This fucking trailer. This semester, ridiculous. Yes.
And you're not up to the boys bring the drama.
Yes, they. Yes. Oh my God, I'm really in the trailer.
Yes, you are, bitch.
I'd like this new Ferrari on the scene here. Ooh, wow. Yes. Yes. Look at all the places. Oh, Matt Steele.
Yes.
That's excellent. How long did that take you?
Forever.
Because I was going to say the teaser was a moment and that was much shorter.
Yes.
But this, it tells such a story, but like it doesn't give away the farm.
I know.
You know, but it really tells you. I don't know, I think it's very clear that that movie is more intense than some would think it was if you just gave them the log line.
Oh, yes.
You know what I mean? Like, this is like Black Swan, bitch. Like, get ready.
Well, darling, because the school play is intense.
That's the thing, people don't understand. Like, I will forever be scarred by the fact that I was overlooked in many of my school plays.
Yes.
We all know about this.
We all remember
it comes up every day.
Yes. We all know you did not get cast as Javert in your junior year's production of Les Miserables.
Honestly,
this movie is for you.
It is, and yes. I can't wait to watch it again.
Yes.
From the comfort of my own home.
Yes.
Yes.
So, Divos the Movie is available for your viewing pleasure.
Yes.
On iTunes.
Yes.
Amazon.
Yes.
YouTube
Do
Movies.
It.
Vudu.
Vudu.
Google Play. Fandango Now.
Hey.
Xbox.
Yes.
Hoopla.
Which Whatever is, that is.
Well, yeah, it's apparently
we love
the one at libraries.
Okay.
The library streaming
service. And
who
doesn't love a library?
We love a library. You know what we love doing at libraries? Walking past the books.
Yes.
Going straight to the movie section and watching DVDs.
And since everyone's quiet in a library, and hopefully you'll have the mask on, you'll be very less likely to get COVID there. So
libraries are so
Hello.
Safe.
They're
Let's
pretty safe.
Go Hoopla. AT&T streaming platform. DirecTV streaming platform. A bunch of streaming
Oh my gosh.
Just look it up,
Just
guys.
Look it
follow
up.
Follow Divos the Movie at Divos the Movie
yes.
on Instagram and Twitter and follow it on Facebook. Your guys are going
to
love it.
Yes, and I'm thinking what I would like to do, and I haven't really run this by you, so you can
yes.
cut this out if you hate it.
Yes.
I would love to host a Q&A moment with the creator and star of Divos, Matt Steele. So if we give you guys, you know, a few days, it's like an assignment. You
okay.
know, we love homework for the people. And
hey,
then maybe
if they're going to libraries,
hey,
it's an assignment, darling.
You know, and then we'll think of a day, we'll announce a day that Matt Steele and I can get on an Instagram Live moment.
Yes.
We can pre-get your Q&A questions for Matt Steele about the film,
mm-hmm.
and we'll talk about it. We'll talk, get down to the nitty gritty of Divos and why it is the film of the millennium.
Why is the, it is, yes, absolutely.
You know?
It is the film event of 2020.
I mean,
until the end of the month when Black is King comes out.
I mean, honestly, it's between Black is King, fucking Divos, and Sonic the Hedgehog at the Oscars next
hey,
year.
Hey guys.
Because those are the three great films of our time.
It's so interesting. What do me and Beyonce have in common? Beyonce is our only competition. I came up with that joke before we hit record.
I'm glad you did because it's true and it's a fact and she'd agree and hopefully she agrees and promotes to you.
Oh my God, because Lord knows we're promoting Black as King.
I mean, come on, just, you know.
Tit for tat.
Exactly.
Baby.
If we scratch your back, you should scratch my heels.
Oh God, what else am I supposed to say?
I don't know.
I don't know. Guys, I've been working on this movie for 9 years of my life.
Don't you want to give Matt Steele a little love after putting all that time and effort into creating something so incredible with such a cast, such a crew? So everyone involved is amazing. I'm telling you, Ryan Bartley, the director, directed a lot of my music videos. We love him.
He directed the entirety of Get Lost.
Yes, and we love him. He's so talented. And let's support Ryan and Matt Steele.
Yes.
And enjoy a great movie. Get your mind off the horrors of the world for a moment.
Yes, and enjoy the horrors of not getting the role you want in your school play.
Yes, I'm enjoying those horrors every day.
Yes.
I'm living with those horrors every day.
Oh
my God. I can't believe this.
I don't know what to do with myself. I don't know what to do with my life afterwards, but
I mean, tell people to buy and watch it.
Watch me. Watch Matt Palmer in
yes.
his little cameo.
Yes, we love
watch
a cameo.
Watch the amazing cast of Nicole Sullivan from
yes.
Mad TV and Jake Busey and Tony Award winner Marissa Jarawinoka.
Yes.
And everyone.
Yes.
Everyone.
Guys. guys. It's going to be amazing. I'm going to wrap this up because I think Matt Steele's crying. But thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll be back with more 2K Mats very soon. Become a Patreon, patron at patreon.com/2KMats for extra bonus content from us every month. And also follow us on Twitter and Instagram at Matt Palmer Music.
And it's Matt Steele.
And at 2K Mats for both of us. And at Devo's The Movie for the film and all the information there. Listen to our podcast. Comes out on Mondays. Just search 2K Mats CWO on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and everywhere else. We love Montana. We love Adam Parnell. And we love every single one of you.
Yes.
Watch Devo's, y'all. It's time.
It's time. I need to go to bed.
All right. Well, it's the middle of the day, but good night to Matt Steele and good night to all of you. Thank you for watching.
Bye.